Andrew Price is a church with a rich history, lots of very good things. They had a way, though, of looking at the glory days of the past and focusing so much on them that they weren't focused on the present and the future. Healthy congregations helped people to recognize that's what we're doing. Why are we doing that when we could be spending more of our energy on the present and future? So now, people are able to, of course, still realize what the past is, but also spend their energy now moving forward.